Hello and welcome guys, my name is Ram and today I am going to show you how to code in the view balance session. So first of all, create a border. So we have now, double click the search button. First of all, we have to just copy this and paste three more times. 1, 2, 3. Last one will be no. So now run the program. Go to view balance, search for user, see every reel is confirmed, account number is this, MIC number is available, balance is 1000 and bot balance 0. So thank you for watching this video, hope you like this. If you have any problem or query regarding this, you can ask me by commenting below. I will soon reply you within an hour. So thank you, keep subscribing and keep watching.